Your first thoughts before the next game?
I just feel like we need to lock in on both ends and limit some of our tactical mistakes that we made as a team. And right now, we're all in a good mindset, and we're gonna come out and we'll be prepared tomorrow for a war.
If you have to keep something from the first game, what will be that?
From the first game in
the first game here in Madrid.
Like I said, I think that we came out, we executed some things well, some things we didn't, so we're going to try to get back to fixing some of those mistakes that we made, and that's why we're here now, and I'm sure we will, and we'll be ready tomorrow.
You feel yesterday it was a wasted opportunity for you to win the game?
I mean, I wouldn't say it was a wasted opportunity. You know, we seen some things that we did well, and we seen some things also that we didn't do so well. We fought to the end. You know, it's a playoff time now, so I wouldn't say it was a wasted opportunity. Of course, we want to win, but like I said, in a series, it's about who gets the three wins first, not two.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mark.